Die! Kill it! On fire! Yes! Damn it! Got this in the bag. Don't worry, guys. It's easy. It's done. Look, it's gonna hit them. Hopefully. Please, don't miss. Oh, my fucking missed. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some Star Wars and Empire at War. Fall of the Republic. This is a mod for Empire at War. And it's great. I'm loving it. We're having real fun. We're in the third episode, so if you want to smash that like button or give me a good subscribe, you know where to look. It's right down below. Anyway, let's get started. Let's keep continuing like I am. Okay. At this moment, I'm trying to think. What should I get? I'm trying to build my fleet down here, especially down here. Because we need more ships down here. And it's going to be more expensive. Because we don't have our money banks here. So I'm kind of hesitant. We need the Iberos cannon right here now. Because we need it. We need also get the golem platforms to help defend. I really need a lot of things I need to do. Move my mic closer. Sorry about that. But yeah. There's a lot of stuff we need to do. There's... Oh, look at that. Get those ships there, I guess. Oh, no, the ships and men, my bad. I'm commentarying off my video, so you have a good talking, so that's what I've been doing for the last things. Okay. I need a couple more other things. What can I grab? I think this planet should be able to build some capital ships. Hopefully, maybe. Let's see. I'm just reading a couple things. Yeah, that looks to be your first, like, dreadnought or something, like, juggernaut or stuff. Okay, who's attacking me now? Who is it? Oh my god, I'm gonna sneeze. Good thing I muted my mic so you didn't have to hear me. A little sneezy today. Weird. Hopefully I'm not catching a cold. Oh, right here. Fuck. That is ways out. I'm gonna sacrifice this world. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell it. It's worth 43 credits. It's garbage. I'm gonna sell everything and then go into battle. Actually, no, I'm gonna sell these. Fuck it. And then we'll go. Yep, you all know the result. Yep, take my tier one. It's alright. I don't care. Just a tier one. They can have that planet. I should really treat the forces like I thought I was, but I'm stupid sometimes. It's how it is, but we'll do what I can do. I need to make sure all these planets have a proper defense grid and proper defenses and all that shit. I can't risk any of them getting yanked out of existence. We need more ships, so we'll see if we can build some alchemators. Yeah, I spam some of those. Okay. Let's get Mr. Moneybags, right? Okay, we'll put him over here, and then we'll start building other ships once he gets here. Since we now have a space station here. Yep. Get some more of those, yes. They're really good for picket lines. They get rid of fighters, and they're really fast. Need some of those. No. Trying to think here. Give me more of these. Yes, they're better. Way better. Let's move you there. Actually, yeah, we'll move you there. I don't think I have a proper station on that planet. Obi-Wan, I need you to be moved to your fleet here. We're making you a perfect fleet to engage the enemy. I'll move you to the planet here so you don't have to die, but just in case they attack my homeworld. Wouldn't be surprised. Wouldn't be surprised whatsoever. Okay. Oh, research. I can research. Oh. I can also build one of those, buy one of those. Okay, so I'm going to research Venators. I need those. I need the Venators, especially early on. They're really important. Can I build anything? Okay, I need those. Anything else I can build? Or should I save up for Venators? I do also need to save up for credits, too. Okay, fuck it. Let's get some of those. And I'll save up the rest of them for Venators. Obi-Wan, your job is here is to take this fleet. Once it's all done, you don't have a fleet for yourself. Oh, that old person's like, my back is hurting. Like, you have one job to make things cheaper on me? Come on. Seriously, you need to do the job. You need to do your job. Make things cheaper. Okay, now I'm going to save up for the Acclimator. Hurrah! Just double checking the mission to save up real quick. Is that one? No. It's this one, I think. No. Okay, 2,500. Okay, I can do that. I can 25,000. That's fine. That's fine. 25,000. Okay. Yeah, now that plan is secure. I'm moving you back. Yeah, we have to make Kamino permanently secure. And I know it has the Venators of awesomeness. How about you? Make you sure you're secure. I gotta give them a good thrashing down there when we do get a chance. But Obi-Wan's job is to take over that planet if we can. He's gonna be our attack fleet in that sector. Basically, I'm designed doing this. I'm going to have every Jedi having different sectors of space that they'll be after conquering. Their job will be managing and guarding with their fleet. And I have enough Jedi to do that, so. I need a lot. Saving all my money. Oh, I can do things. Do I want him in front? I'm trying to think here. I don't know what he flies. What does he fly? Doesn't tell me. Tells me ground things. I will imagine he finds the Jedi fighter, but fighter's okay. Yeah, no, fuck it. Yeah, do it like that. Come on. Do your money saves. We have everything we need to get him money. We just need to get all the forces to move. We can research that anytime. I just wait for 25,000 and then I get the quest and then I can hit that and build more ships. That'd be good. Yeah. Copy that, sir. Pew. Let's move you all over there. Come on. All of you. To Obi-Wan. Go, Captain Shaak. Yeah, and he's about to have his a decent fleet. When Obi-Wan's fleet's done, he's gonna go on a killing rampage, and it's gonna be great, and I'm gonna love it. And you're gonna love it, because then we can take over that planet here, and then we have no fucking problem whatsoever. We have to take over two planets, and if you guys don't know, it's two planets worth of conquering. I really don't need to take over the planet's ground, but I want to. I could just take over the space, and then take it over that, and then take over the last planet, and then work on doing that. But no, we need a supply line. I got it. Now I have my defense up. I do have to focus on my economy, and then I can do attacking. But I think my economy is okay at this point. My defense is solid now. But once I'm done that, I can start conquering now. I'm so glad. It turned into something a lot more better. We're almost ready for the Venator to be unlocked. We're just waiting for the money. We just need to get one more payday. I'm just double checking this price. Yeah. I have to build one heavy frigate shipyard, don't I? Okay. Yeah, Can I put that anywhere? Do I have to build one here? I don't think so. Alright, I think this planet already has the heavy ship, quick ship, whatever. Are you already a heavy frigate shipyard? Yeah, you're already a heavy frigate shipyard too. Okay, I already built, you guys already heavy frigate shipyard? Yeah, you're already heavy frigate shipyard. Let's find that heavy ship frigate shipyard. I'm waiting. How about you? You need to be heavy frigate shipyard? Yeah, there we go. Perfect! Heavy frigate shipyard! Crafting!
Missile destroyer reporting in.
Yeah, we did the quest. Yay! Now we can research the beautiful thing. Oh, wrong one. I think it's wrong. Yeah, you go here. You go here. Let's move everything first. As Anik explained, I'm just making sure we have everything, defense, everything. Now for the Venator. Where did I put, where's the Venator? Oh, there it is, okay. We need the Venators in our lives. Especially with this shipyard and the our money bag man. He's going to make the Venator so cheap. We can spam those, and they're basically like our early capital ships. Their health is so good, and their damage is really good. I don't know if they have a lot of abilities. I don't think they have abilities in this one. I think they stripped down a lot of the capital ship abilities. They need to be a lot bigger. What I'm thinking of doing is getting a couple Venators. I'm gonna give some to Anakin for defense, and the rest to Obi-Wan. Hopefully, we are able to do that. Oh. Who's this? We also have to pick up what era we're going into. We have to pick up the era. Are we skipping Order 66? Or are we going Imperial? I kind of want to keep the Jedis so I can have my own little Jedi fleet. So I'm probably just going to skip Order 66 and go that. Because if we go Empire, they're more focused on capital ships. They have better capital ships, but the Jedi, if you skip it, the Jedi get a lot better. Order 66 doesn't happen. It's like, they killed Sidious in his office, right? And they restored the galaxy to peace. but the Separatists kept going still, you know what I mean? Even without the support, so that's basically what's happening. Heir of the Republic. Moth Mothma's new chancellor and everything. Which they want to, like, we need to create peace and justice. Ooh. My dog just opened the door. Sorry about that, guys. Ooh, who's attacking me now? You here? Oh. Fuck. I don't even have Asikani on that. I'll just... Damn it. There's no way I was gonna defeat that. No way. When I have hyper velocity. Even with the hyper velocity, I probably would take one out. Damn. I'm gonna move you in there. Anakin! Damn it! They escaped. Go there. Just making sure. Damn it. Yeah, build a station here. cancel that. I'm gonna get the money bags over here so I get a little cheaper. Gotta conserve my money. Oh, well, first things first. I need to go over here. They're attacking this one. I thought I was going over there. I didn't even notice. Oh, fucking hell. Come on. We're going to have to abandon this, aren't we? We're abandoning it, but we're not selling it off. We're not gonna win this, so I'm just gonna fucking sell everything off. Fuck it. Take it! Go! Yes! I got a new... You build that, please. Thank you. Can I make my vendors now? Yes, I can! Spam the vendors! And we're voting for Mothmotha to be the new chancellor. Kicking the old kicking Lord Sidious out of office and foiling his plans. And now we have some Venator guys with Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan, it's time for your job. Let's see. You go there. Yeah. Probably should make some Venators down here. Can I make some Venators? I think I have to go on this planet here. Yeah, let's build some Venators for this fleet down here. Not too many. Yeah, we'll just do one more. Okay, we're fine. I know they're expensive down here, but we need them for protection. We need them to put them for this planet, for this planetary force here on Kamino. We need to hold Kamino's systems so we can hopefully get a route there. I'm thinking of sending Yoda there. I'm not sure yet. So I have a lot of things I need to do. A lot. I don't know what I'm going to be doing. But we're going to have to win this. It's going to be a long campaign. Sorry, it's already like past an hour, I think. But yeah, it's... Hopefully we're gonna have a lot more fun. I like this game. I love playing strategy games. Okay, so we need you to be with what I want to send you with. Obi-Wan, go there. Yeah, and this first vendor is gonna go to Anakin. I want the heroes with Obi-Wan, so he has more of hero bonuses. I have all of it. Yep. You go there. Obi-Wan, it's time for your job to go. This should be interesting. Let's go, Obi-Wan. Time for our assault. Let's start building some land troops. We need some of those too. Perfect. Okay, and we have a couple land troops ready. We just need to wait for Obi-Wan to get there, and we'll get things. Move these people already up there. Okay, Obi-Wan. Let's do this. Anyone in the system? Nope. Okay. It looks like it's just us in the system. I have to make sure, but hopefully we can hit them if we hit them hard. If it's just going to be one guy in the system, it's going to be pretty sad. Can everyone see all that? No, okay. Let's bring in a Venator. Actually, we'll send you in so our interdiction, just in case anyone's in the system. There we go. Now they can't get out. Oh shit. Yes. I kind of don't wanna. Let's bring you guys in. Now they can't escape. They have a whole land freed up here. We're gonna do a major blow to their economy. That's for sure. Oh, so good. Go. No, kill these things. Go. I probably should move them closer, but fighters, I need you. Help take these guys out. I'm gonna auto resolve this. Fuck this, because it's already a win. See, they're all dead. Oh, they just somehow destroyed my interdictor. And someone got away. Damn it! I thought I could. Thought they wanted to destroy my interdictor. Okay, but whatever. That doesn't make sense. Another way I win. It was a really easy thing. I should have done that. But I didn't really want to chase down every undefended ship and shoot them out of the sky. You know what I mean? They have no weapons, shields, and barely any health. Okay, that's it. They only had minimum shields and health, and they're garbage. They have no weapons whatsoever. It's just me sitting there with the timer on max. You're watching me doing this. I am recording. I am posting it pretty much raw of these videos, so you have the idea of what I'm doing in the thing. So it's not one battle after the other. You have more context of the strategy I'm pulling. I'm sort of busy now. You have one job, and that job's to make things cheaper on me, okay? Better do it. I'm gonna sell that. We need that. And more troops. Okay. Your job is done. Go back to Coruscant. We need you to build more ships. We need you to build, first thing, some more. Okay, I need more money. Fucking runes. Rookin' Mooney, put you in there. Just so you're safe on the planet. Move you there. There we go. And there we go. You, go to course. Go to our meetup point. Yeah, go there. Oh, shit. Oh. What am I doing? Gold. Yeah, they're attacking Obi-Wan. I might be able to win this, but there are two of them. Damn. This is not good at all. Can we defeat them? That is the question. Three of those fucking disc things, and that's a lot of firepower. And there's two combat versions, I think. I put Obi-Wan into formation. Why did you fly out of it? I might lose just out of formation. Damn it! I might just retreat. They have two combat ones and one civilian model. Pre-war model, to be honest with you. Pre-war. Master Qui-Gon always held you in the highest esteem. Sorry about that. My dog wanted to get in my room. Can we do it? I don't know. We're pulling out. The formation I can't salvage. I can't make a picket line. Damn it. And they have a lot more fighters. And reserve too. There's no way. All my good fighter ships, the ones in the back. My throwaways are in the back, my carriers are in the front, and my venators are in the middle. I can't fight like that. Oh shit, he's going there. We don't have to join and back out. We will go fight them. I believe we should fight them. But we can. Watch out for those asteroids. Oh, that's right. When you're defending, you don't fly in formation. That's what happened. Oh, I forgot about that. It's garbage. Used to be able to pull people in formation. They removed that from the old game? Forgot the mod did that. I do love the voice acting on this, though.
I think you're meant to choose the harder ship.
But, This is a pain. It's a real pain. Those ships are easy for them to build too now, which is garbage. So I might be fighting more of them. That's why I need to get vendors off the ground as soon as possible. Probably get a couple super ships. Ships here and there. You here. Come on. Yeah. This really does suck. We need everybody over there. Come on. What's Anakin have? We're just waiting for ground troops now. I think we're like they pushed us back. I hate that we're not unorganized. Anakin. Sucks. Mines, repairs, we got you covered. Let's get some of those, some of those, some of those. Thank you. Any stations that I need to do? Bring her around. Okay, so we gotta get ready to space defense. Okay. Let's move you down to here so I can make more vendors. Okay, well,
make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.